time frame. And so are you. No, I'm not tied up at all. Surely this is too many road jokes. Break free.
Hey guys, it's Loki. And I'm chilling. And I'm having a good time with you guys.
Now to a reunion. 13 years in the making. A woman finally has her diamond ring back.
But it required a little bit of time in a metro sewage facility. We've been wondering about how this all happened. So our Alex Yogan, she got to see this long-lost ring today. And then she got to hear about the journey through millions of gallons of wastewater back to the rightful owner.
It's been a big, stinking mystery. Since workers at this wastewater plant in Rogers found a diamond in the muck.
We'd like the rightful owner to step forward and claim that ring.
That was about 6 weeks ago. At the time, they didn't share any photos of the precious gem, noting the rightful owner would be able to describe it. Met Council says they got about 300 calls about this missing ring, but only one was a perfect match.
My daughter called me, and she said, Mom, you're never going to believe this. This is the ring. Look at how smudged it is.
It's been 13 years since Mary Strand last saw this ring, a gift she's gotten from her husband, David, for their 33rd anniversary.
Walked in that coals right here, and, you know, it was, for me, I guess, expensive. I don't even remember what I paid for it.
She only had it a few months, and it was a little too big when...
And I'm chilling, dude.
2010. I reached over to touch the toilet, and the ring fell in, and it was swirling around, and I truly dove for it.
If you can believe it, this couple actually runs a drain and sewer business, so they did some digging in the toilet, and even ran a special scope 200 feet into the sewer line.
We saved a lot of rings, and we really thought we could find hers, and we couldn't, so we pretty much wrote them off.
Over all that time in the sewer system.
Looking at it, I would say it's been on a journey for 13 years.
It got a little banged up and is missing a few stones, but now it's finally back, if not on the right finger, at least on the right hand.
I'm so glad they found it. Now I have to go get another one.
In Rogers, Alex Jokic, 5 Eyewitness News.
Now tracking our next chance for showers and thunderstorms to our west. When it reaches the Twin Cities.
And I'm having a good day. Happy Wednesday, man.
I'm Rachel with a quick reminder to take care of your teeth.
I can wait for this day to come.
This is the 2023 Nissan Pathfinder.
First time of 2023. And it was a good year, too.
So you can make a clean getaway.
Hey, Minnesota. Minnesota Rustle's having a huge sale you want. It includes every product we offer. Windows, bathrooms, kitchens, siding, doors, and more. We're taking an additional
20%. And I'm having a good time, man. I can send you some refunds for this week. Making more cat videos. And Luggy video. Wrestling video on Friday, May 19th, 2023. May 26th, June 2nd, June 9th.
Yeah.
And the last one, June 16th. I can make more videos on my trip to Father's Day for the 4th of July.
Spa is going to help you start feeling better. Save
to finish off the year of 2023, man.
Were you chatting with up here?
Saltwater hot tubs in America.
Your iPad?
Hot tubs,
yep.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
we
were
just
talking about
the
Maybe we'll see you tomorrow for the cafeos. See ya.